One of the secrets to World Cup success is to hit the ground running. These players have had their warm-up games. They should be at tournament pitch now. We're soon going to find out whether they are or not.
Yeah, they've prepared properly, Clive. Now it's the time. Stick your chest out, be brave, and go and enjoy the experience of playing in a World Cup finals.
I can't remember when I've looked forward to a game as much as this one, and it's underway. Yes, good, searching ball. No one could accuse this side of passing up their defensive responsibilities, just look at the ball.
Yeah.
Good ball. That's good play at the back. The play stops for the offside.
Ooh, that was a marginal decision. Hey, credit to the linesman, he got that one spot on.
Read that well, great positional play. Skipped away from the marker. There's the cross. Can he finish? Well, you could put a goal on top of the goal and it still wouldn't have gone in.
He's just panicked for a split second there. I think he just saw a lot of people around him and he just lost his concentration.
Ali Day. That's a good touch. Not very often that this defender goes into a challenge and doesn't come out with the ball. Osamian. Dorasu. Dorasu. Has it, and it's a great start!
No time to sit back and admire what you've just done though, Clive. They must keep getting forward. Must look to score more goals.
Superbly taken, there wasn't a doubt in his mind. Taken just 12 minutes of this match to produce a goal. Got it back.
Die.
Rezaei, Zambi, Adepikia, Vieira. They can't handle him at times here.
Karimi,
very alert.
Vieira.
Zinedine Zidane. I've done so well to regain possession. Defenders need to be on their toes here.
Zara.
Zambi. Ball intercepted.
Turam.
Defended well.
Ashemi.
He could go right through here. Wins the ball back. Now Zidane. Just like to put his foot in.
Osamian.
Clive, a few of these French players were playing back in 1998 when they won their first World Cup. They know what it's all about.
Fabulous dribbling ability. And look at this run. Defender puts a good challenge in.
Shamey. Zandi.
Clean through on goal. Hashemian. Possession changes hands. Kazemian.
Maluda. Array.
Both teams trying to get into a passing rhythm. Does do that well, doesn't he? He's a good defender. He's won that well. Now, can he get them moving?
Zandi.
Yes, good long ball. Did really well to win it there.
Adepikia.
Rezaei. Good ball, managed to squeeze it through.
Now Henri.
Henri! Is it a good one?
Zinedine Zidane. Done well there, good chest control.
Great block. Back off the upright. Oh, good keeping, just stole it away.
Nearly half time here, and there's not a lot in this.
Ali Daei wins the ball, great saving tackle. There are a few better sights in football than to see him charging forward with the ball. What a goal!
Well, he is one of these players, Clive. When he gets the ball and runs with it, it's very difficult to stop. That's another terrific goal.
This is turning into a rather one-sided game. Done. Into the box. Headed away from danger. He's going for goal. How much did that miss by? Time, and the score is 2-0.
That's been a very solid start, you know, to this group stage. They've got themselves in front, and deservedly so. Now they've got to keep it going.
They've had 15 minutes in the company of their managers. We're about to find out if they've learnt anything.
Zandi.
He wanted the ball a bit more than his opponent. Wins the ball and stops the run.
Samuel.
Showed him too much of the ball. Once he's got the ball, he doesn't want anybody else to have it. Free kick's been given, it was a rather primitive challenge. I think he knew what was coming the moment he made the tackle. You cannot come through someone from behind like that. It's a red card.
Zidane.
Zidane, can he put it away? And they've won a corner. What can they make of this? There's a chance to cross it. This is if he'd been given a script in advance, he knew what was going to happen there. Lost the ball, can't afford to give up possession there. Intercepted. He's won the ball and suddenly he's on the attack. Zandi. Dai.
What does back four look mean today, Clive?
It's a good run. Malouda. He slid in dangerously there, but he got the ball all right. Shamey. Just whipped it away from him nicely there. Whichever way you look at it, that's fine defending. Rezaei. Nice pass. Using the full width of the pitch. Right, wonderful save! Made out by the keeper. They managed to deal with him there. Zamian letting them play on. Free kick was given there. And a substitution being made there. Well read. He's got a chance here. It's scored!
Terrific finish.
Well, who'd be a goalkeeper? Nobody on a day like this. They're building a nice lead. It's 3-0 now. Good defending. Got them. Only the keeper to beat. It's... Oh, it's there!
Controlled that very well, Clive. He's kept it down and left the goalie no chance.
That was counter-attacking football at its very best. To see any more than one outcome. 4-0 the scoreline now. He's won it well. Now what's on here? I just don't know how to contain him. He's broken. It's in the net.
What a fantastic finish that is. I'm not sure if two keepers in the net would have stopped that one from going in.
They've made the extra man pay there. Prisoners there. That's a good interception. I'm trying to think when I last saw a player who's got such good dribbling ability. Zandi. Hashemian. Knocked downfield.
David Trezeguet. Mohammadi. Emile Mofrad.
Certainly plenty of effort out there. He just loves taking defenders on. Cross coming in now.
Zambi.
Kazemian. This is a game they really thought they could win, but it's difficult to see how at this late stage. They've surely got too much to do.
Zambi.
Zambi. Can he finish it? Now, can he put it away? It's there!
Well, the defender switched off for a split second and he's gone and you're never going to catch him. That's a brilliant finish.
They didn't waste a second getting the ball forward. Defence to attack in the blink of an eye. Trezeguet.
Knew there was no way out there.
Rezaim. That's what they need. And 2 minutes being added on for stoppages. Zambi, bearing down, what a goal!
If they can keep getting this fella in this sort of position, this team are going to score a lot of goals. That's a wonderful strike.
That was a breathtaking break, wonderfully engineered. Trezeguet, chance to finish. Hit the post, it's still in play. Data has passed, the ball out for a throw.
Kazemian.
It's all over, and it's all gone according to plan. They know what it takes to win a World Cup match now. 3 points and a whole lot of confidence gain here.
Well, it just goes to show, Clive, you don't always have to have the lion's share of possession to win football matches. This team have had chances.